Morning. I'm on a local creek today and I have about an hour. It's late October, it's about 40 degrees, and I'm gonna test out a little version of October Caddis as a dry dropper dry fly. So that's the mission for this morning, is just to see how it works. And here it is. It's basically a some orange dubbing, black hackle, and some wings, high visibility. See how it does. My dropper is just a little size 18 pheasant tail beadhead, so pretty standard. Okay, we're gonna start over here. On the dropper. It's marked. Somebody was interested. Feeling. Ooh, that was a jump. Yes. Oh, that's a good one. Beautiful wild brown. That was a very slow eat. Beautiful fish. Somebody checked it out. It's turning up. That's a good fish. Yes. Good fish. Well, that was a great morning of dry fly fishing. I started with a dry dropper and that was fine because it was cold in the morning. So that worked out, and then I switched to just a mini chubby and that did great. I caught a bunch of wild brown trout and it's beautiful, warm, fall weather. Thank you guys for coming along. See you next time.